This is just a regular little... and I've decided to destroy it. To do this, I just have to get a vial, and I'll add a small amount of potassium chlorate. After that, I just have to heat it up. At this point, it should be pretty good, and I can carefully drop in the poor little...